One night, during the fifth year of my presidency, a remarkable thing happened. I dreamed I was a blues singer. I know it's difficult to comprehend. Most people would probably see me as, a Lawrence Welk type, or maybe Liberace, whatever. It was all during that Watergate nonsense. Okay, I probably had a little too much to drink, but I know they would have done it. I know it. Dumbass Democrats, hell! No balls bastards, with that loser McGovern and his anti-war drivel almost as weak as Humphrey, that sanctimonious toad. Hell, we were winning that goddamn war. Anybody could see there was no need for that anti-war bullshit. We were winning, for Christ's sake. Anyway, there I was, standing on stage, my band vamping behind me, early on bass, Kissinger on piano, Al Haig on lead guitar, and Pat Sweetpat on drums. And it happened. It just erupted right out of my mouth. It might be a spoonful of Congress. It might be a spoonful of fate. It's just a little spoon of their spiteful lies that I hate. That spoon.
Thank you. Thank you.